Christian Hoffman, the man called the Bumps. He was the Bumps.